Okay, I have a Sri Leela. I mean, lot of Leelas you're doing. I mean, I must say. So, how you take this awards, you know, when it comes? Do you get excited?
I mean, I like the process of coming. So, this is the first time I'm actually attending IFA. So, I'm looking forward to it. It's my first time. And the most exciting part, I think, is to dress up for a girl. And I did not know there'd be so many people here. I would have gotten dressed better, honestly.
No, you're looking pretty, darling.
But yeah, I mean, that's what I'm looking forward to.
So what IFA Awards means to you? You know, you, how long you've been associated with them, your journey?
So this is my first time. I'm debuting, that's what I said. And this is my pretty much my first time. So I am excited more than the awards aspect. It's the meeting people and they're all telling us their warm stories. So I'm looking forward to it.
Do you remember your childhood memory when you got your award in school or dance competition?
Oh my God. Okay, so I remember. So I was a swimmer. So I used to get these medals for swimming. So that's all I remember, honestly. But after that, it's this. So it's kind of nice. Like, I enjoy it.
But Srilila, you're making a big mark when it comes to dance, your appearance on screen. That makes you busy. So many projects. How are you handling that?
God's been really kind. People have been really kind. Huh? So I'm just... I just want to work. I just want to not disappoint them.
Which of the song do you very close to you? Like, you know, you really worked hard on that.
I think work hard happens with every song. But obviously a song that really made a huge difference for me was Kurchi Marta Petti.
Okay.
So thanking Mahesh Babu sir for that experience.
So one actor you want to dance with and make him dance?
All the actors.
All the actors. Yeah. One question, please.